My name is VJ Beecham. I play small forward, and I'm from Fort Wayne, Indiana. Really enjoy a lot of things about basketball, just the excitement and the unpredictability of every play, and I really enjoy watching the game of basketball as well. I'm an only child, and I really love music, really all types of music.
You play anything?
No, I don't play any music, just a listener.
Four of you guys live together, right? How's that been?
Honestly, the first couple weeks were kind of rough, you know, but ever since then, everything's chilled out and it's been great ever since.
Has it been different for you since you're an only child?
Yes, a little bit, but I mean, I've always hung around friends, but now it's 24/7. Practice has been good, really everything's been going good. It's a great feeling to be here finally. And I was really attracted by Coach Bray's coaching style and the way we play basketball here. And really, once you step foot on campus, just everything around you really gets to you, and it's really tough to turn down.
Austin Torres, forward, Granger, Indiana.
What do you love about basketball?
I love basketball. The aspect of the physical toughness that you have, as well as the emotional toughness, and just the fact that I have athleticism, so it's just that much better. Practice has been going well. I have been excited about starting practice. An hour a week, and then an hour of workouts every week. Getting to that chemistry with the upperclassmen, and getting all four of us freshmen ready for the upcoming season. One thing that's unique about me that doesn't involve basketball is that I'm very charismatic. I like to work with people. I like to put smiles on people's faces. Not a lot of people like to do that. Being a local kid is very special. Coming to the University of Notre Dame, very prestigious college, growing up 5 miles down the road. I grew up a Notre Dame fan. My mom went there. My biological father went here as well. It's just one of those things that, I was born Notre Dame blood, and I want to continue it.
Demetrius Jackson, Mishawaka, Indiana, point guard. I love competition, being able to compete, being able to get better every day, and there's always something you can learn. Nobody's perfect, and there's always something you can learn about the game of basketball, so you never get bored with it. I'm very outgoing. I love to dance. I love to make people smile. I love to make people laugh. Love to make people happy.
How has been living with those guys in the quad? Has been a good chance to bond?
Yeah, it's been a great chance to bond for me and the other three freshmen. We hang out a lot. We do a lot of things together, eat dinner together. And it's been great, and so these are my future teammates, and so I'm glad I get to spend a lot of time with them. Practice has been going very well, getting after and competing and challenging each other, which is important for us. Definitely to be able to go to a Division I college and play basketball is a blessing in itself, but being able to attend Notre Dame, which is such a great school all around academically and athletically, is very surreal, and so I'm very happy I was able to make my mother proud.
I'm Steve Astoria. I'm a guard from Medford, New Jersey. It's been a different experience for me, adjusting to classes every day and working out, but I'm having a lot of fun, have great teammates, and being able to live with the three other freshmen, it's been a great experience because they're great kids and going to be good friends for the next couple years.
What do you guys do away from the basketball court? Video games or just hang out, joke around?
Yeah, off the court we play some video games, hang out, watch movies, just kind of relax and enjoy the summer. Basketball's always been one of my favorite sports. I just really love to compete and, be part of a team. Something unique about me that doesn't involve basketball probably has to do with my love for Philadelphia sports and attending games like the Phillies and the Eagles. I was just really attracted to the whole Notre Dame experience, not only the great basketball tradition, but the academics, obviously the other sports, and having this opportunity to get a great education.